Hey everyone, another episode of I think cyberdriver part 2. Sorry I couldn't complete it the other day. It was just a very long mission and I didn't have enough time to really record it and put it all together the way I wanted to, so now this is what we're doing today. So I will be posting another turtle video after this, either tonight or early in the morning tomorrow. It really depends on how I feel after this this video. If you want, you can leave a comment, like, subscribe. I also have a link to my Redbubble. The link's in the description. I also have a link to my Instagram, also in the description. So yeah, let's hop right into it. Yep, see, we're halfway through it, so we should be able to finish this today, give or take. Now all I need is a car. There's seriously not a single car. Wait. Oh, that's so much better. Okay, never mind. Screw this minivan. I could just get a motorcycle. And of course, they're gonna call the cops.
911, what is your emergency?
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. Oh my god, they're such dicks. I hit one person. Now I gotta see where this mission is again, because she threw all my BS off. So now I gotta escape the police. Oh, sorry. Oh damn, they're on my tail. Shoot, I missed it. Oh damn. Okay, yeah. This is like the slowest car chase ever. I'm going like the actual speed limit. Okay, cool. I vanished. I can finally get back to my actual mission. Sorry guys, I'm still new at this, so I'm trying to... It says I'm tracking the mission, but like... I don't see it anywhere. I don't know, maybe I have to give it time before it like pops up again. What the hell? Alright, I'm trying to see if I can see it on a map. These are all side operations. Okay, so it was my bad. Apparently, I was still on my mission. I just have to find something. I don't know, for some reason, the game's programmed to, like, where I have to find something, but, like, it doesn't really show me the, it doesn't track where I can find it. It just says it on, like, the top-hand corner of the screen. So, I tracked the place now. And I guess I have to find a key or something like that. which kind of sounds like it's going to be super annoying to do. Find key data. Oh, okay. I have to find a key data source. Let's see. Oh my god, everyone wants to call the cops. 911, state your emergency. Help! Send someone quick! Someone's been murdered! She wasn't murdered, she was injured. It's too late now. God damn it.
Stay calm. We have you on CTOS. Police will be there shortly.
Alright, come on.
Be advised. We have approached a previously identified target near your location.
We have eyes on the suspect.
This should come in here.
This is why I get the living.
Marcus, meet Wrench in the garage when you're ready.
Will do.
I got him going this way. Head him off to the other side.
Now I gotta lose these guys all over again. Like that, I was gone. Ooh, that was close. Yeah, I gotta call the cops again.
Hackers love a challenge.
Oh, now it's starting to look cool. Oh, so he's not even driving it. That's cool. Oh, it's got nitrous.
All units, we're in pursuit of a vehicle. Heading the description of the cyberdriver car. I repeat, heading the description of the cyberdriver car.
This is actually pretty cool. I'm actually doing pretty good so far. I was doing so well until that point, just ignore that. I'm still keeping this easy guess when I see everything. Damn it! Ew! I mean, my only complaint is that the car doesn't go very fast, but it's still pretty cool.
It's okay, Josh. You know why?
No, Satara. Why?
We're gonna get him where it can go.
I missed it, but still, it was pretty cool.
That is just a trickle, then boom. The numbers haven't stopped climbing. This is a good target.
Yeah, but was it?
You don't think?
No, I mean, of course, look at the numbers, but I don't know, there's... I mean, what are we gonna do? You know, for real.
Aim bigger.
Hell yeah, that's what I'm thinking.
I wish I wasn't.
It's like sadtube.com. A channel for sad people, am I right? Yes, them. Come on. Look at them. They've got their own goddamn branding. I've been following them since they accessed our server network. Jesus Christ, don't yell in my fucking ear. Use your inside voice, will you? all done other than the handshake. We're working with the humanized Zulu in case he gets to the collateral damage part of the relationship. They'll be discreet.
Okay, cool. So we basically finished that mission. I feel like the video is going to end short.
Okay guys, that's all for today with this Watch Dogs 2 game stream. Please like and comment on this video. Follow me on Redbubble, follow me on Instagram. The link's down in the description. Yeah, that's it. Thank you guys. Bye.